Hi, Entertain-inator 3000 here, and today I'm going to play Metal Slug. I'm going to play all the Metal Slug Awakening flashbacks in classic mode. So, to start off with, we'll start with the spaceport pedal in Metal Slug 3. Yes. So, okay. Here we go. No, not this one, not yet. Let's go with the spaceport battle. Okay, so here's the first flashback. The spaceport battle. And, I forgot to turn off the keys. Never mind. Alright, here comes the boss. This is the boss in the spaceport battle of Metal Slug Awakening. Okay. And that's it for the first flashback of Metal Slug Awakening. Now we go to the first mission. There's another flashback right here. Wait, I'll get to it. This one. Not this one. This is the one. This is the second flashback, which is locked for the moment. I have no idea how to unlock this. Perhaps this flashback in Metal Slug Awakening is locked, right? So I'm guessing this Metal Slug Awakening flashback will be unlocked sometime next month, maybe. Maybe December, who knows. This flashback right here, the one that you're seeing right now, is locked for the moment, so you cannot access it. Yeah, you cannot access this flashback. You can access the rest of the flashbacks, but except for this one. Just have to wait until they unlock it somehow. So yeah, this looks like it's locked. And that's the end of the flashback. Back to Pirates Island. Now, another flashback in Master 3 is Pirates Island number 1. Thank you. Pirates Island 3. Oh, I must have pressed something. Hang on. And now, boss fight! Yeah, and that's it. That's the end of the flashback. Now, moving on to the next flashback. Alright, now for the Metal Slug 2 flashbacks. Alright, boss fight. Thank you. the second flashback.
Mission 2.
The pyramid ruins. Hey Rumi, wait up. And that's it. End of flashback. Now to the next one, which is mission 3. The railway battle. It has the railway battle. Another flashback of Metal Slug Awakening.
Thank you.
think I went very too far. No, not yet. We are way better number 2. Have a boss you'll be fighting in the next of the enemy. Another flashback complete. Now there should be one more flashback here. There it is. There's the final flashback. What was it called again? 20,000? Also the wrecking yard and as your boss. The boss, Big G. End of flashback. Right, time for the Metal Slug 1 flashback. That's the first flashback. The South End Rainforest. big tank. Okay, that's the first flashback of Metal Slug 1. No, there's another flashback. Should be here somewhere. I don't think it's this one. This is the second flashback. Second flashback of Metal Slug 1. And a Metal Slug 1 flashback. Right. Here's another flashback from Metal Slug X. Now, let's do the Metal Slug X flashback in Metal Slug Awakening, the Desert's Edge. does it at the not gonna do this. No, not gonna do this one. Okay, that was the flashback again. That, yes, that's it. That's the Metal Slug X flashback. I missed out a flashback here. This is in mission 4. Not mission 4. Sorry. Is it really mission 2? Cause, I mean, is it really Metal Slug 2? Wasn't there? Let's see. No. I think they got the flashbacks wrong. Wasn't it Metal Slug 1? Okay, let's move to find.
Yeah, okay. Good night.
Let's just do the Tundra base. So this is the Tundra base. And drum bass too. Okay, and a flashback, I guess. I don't know. There's another flashback. Another flashback. Here's the final Metal Slug flashback. This is set to be called East Town. East Town number one. Alright. And of flashback.